Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to type fraction in Google Docs. Open your docs file, now select insert option and select an equation option and select here, and we will find this fraction option and type here half. As it is, fraction now created. Now I will create another fraction here. Again select insert equation. This fraction half. And see this. In this way, you can create fraction as we like or want. Yeah. Thank you for watching. We subscribe, like, share, and comment.